Well, here's a song that I want to do for you, mainly because of we've been in this pandemic now since January, and we're still in it. It's August. We're all going through this. The world, not just America, not just our state, but not just our town, but your house, my house, every house. So, but our faith is in God. Our trust is in God. The Bible said, when the enemy comes in like a flood, I will raise up a standard against him. The Bible said, I will never leave thee nor forsake thee. And he means that. Let's keep our eyes focused on him, and let's don't listen to the news too much. Don't fear what the government says or what the statistics say, the numbers say. You keep your eyes on God and do your part to practice being safe and careful during this coronavirus. But we are going to make it through this. And this is called Right at Your Storm. You've been in your storm, it seemed like forever, and your night of confusion has been oh so long. Your ship has lost anchor, and the storm's got you drifting, but the night's almost over. Feel him, oh, but you're not alone. You're hurting now, but your morning is coming. So keep trusting Jesus and ride out your storm. Remember his promise. He said, I'll never forsake you. Though the waters are raging, they'll do you no harm. Don't give up the battle. Your answer is coming. Just hold on to Jesus.